evening. Good evening, everyone. We are Hypnotic Clambake. That's the band mascot up on the speaker there. And we have all sorts of people out here tonight. People eating while watching, people drinking while watching, and people watching while watching. So this first tune is a Bulgarian piece.
Thank you.
Ask me, I might never know. Big Bang Theory's getting weary, Sir Chip-a-go. There are a zillion stars up in the sky. That's where you find me after I die, maybe so. Ask me, I might never know. Big Bang Theory aims to get weary, Sir Chip-a-go. Where to find it, you never know. Where is that gold? Where to find it, never know. Where is that gold? Where to find it, never know. Where is that gold? Answer your question alive is like Sir Chip-a-go. The Big Bang Theory aims to get worried, so it took the gold. Where we came from is a mystery, it's the biggest question in history. If my crystal ball can only tell it all. Big Bang Theory aims to get worried, so it took the gold. Where to find it, never know, where is that gold? Where to find it, never know, where is that gold? Where to find it, never know, where is that gold? Answer the question alive. Answer question alive, like searching for gold. Answer question alive, like searching for gold. Thank you. Welcome to the Middle East. Well, sometimes we call the band Clambake for short. Yes, we're in the Middle East Cafe. We just played earlier this afternoon downtown Boston for the Historic Neighborhoods Fund. It was outside. And the three of us, me, Joe, and Chris, were asked to arrive at around 8:30, which means we all had to wake up around 6:15 because of the different neighborhoods we're from, just to get there to do this film shoot, this shoot for the Good Day Show. And we got there, and they never shot us. So we woke up at 6:15 for nothing. I don't, you know, I just thought I'd let you know. But here we are tonight. And it's a tune called Faith.
Taxis always late, but all to blame is fate. Well, you get to work at 9, and you know you're far behind. Oh, feeling kind of tired, but you gotta do your time. You know it's coming soon, and you don't hope it breaks noon. You put a quarter in the slot, and the cheese is what you got. The food is kind of cruddy. The coffee tastes of money. So much for your break. But all to blame is fate. bug, I'll let you to blame. It's a big old leap of faith.
We've just been informed that the bass player just broke a string, so this is a good time to fill with but we can do something musical instead of actually verbal hogwash. So in this little break, me and Glenn, I guess, can do an original of his, the Serba. This is a tune called Serba mit Pain, which means Serba with horseradish. What is a Serba, Glenn?
Serba is a dance from Serbia, probably.
Feature Daryl Scott on vocals with a tune that he wrote about his wife sewing.
A needle and a thread. sun. She sews the world with love. We sleep beneath a comforter she made from some old faded jeans of mine, she said. And it warms us all over tonight, and it cheers us in the summer night, because she sews the world with love. I leave my I was a lady with a shopping bag.
Thank you. Glenn Dixon on clarinet, Joseph Kessler. on fiddle. Chris Matthews on bass. Ralph Rosen on djembe. Grant Smith on drums. Daryl Scott on banjo. And Maury Roseberg on accordion. And how many of you eat Italian food? Show of hands. How many of you are Russian? Show of hands. Half Russian. What's the other half? We'll get back to you later. What's your sign?
Libra.
Hip-hop.
Hip-hop.
Well, this is...
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Kiva. CNF. Together. Valuable creative time here. So anyhow, I know, it was a gesture of kindness. Italian and Russian. Russian ballerina. Ballerina in the Bolshoi. She's the hottest tutu I have ever seen. I melt those in roses, first class out to Moscow. And for my love, I also send blue jeans. That night, the time when I dream, I see her dancing. And when I wake up dancing on the bed, I give up all my wealth to be romantic. A princess from the square that's painted red. Please defect my Russian queen. So we can dine at Mama Rosalie's. We'll drink the finest wines from the bar. As conversation thrives and the garlic bread arrives, I'll pour the grated cheese out of the jar. To escape. If Gorbachev could offer me some help here, I'd ask him for a favor right away. Unfortunately, no one seems to answer. I've been calling up the Kremlin night and day. Please defect my Russian queen, so we can dine at Mama Rosalie. We'll drink the finest wines from the bar. As conversation thrives and the garlic bread arrives, I'll pour the grated cheese out of the jar. This morning I decided to watch Oprah, and Brezhnikov turned out to be her guest. Surprisingly, they spoke about my sweetheart and said that she liked Chinese food the best. So I've given up my plans to wine and dine her at Mama Rosalie's bar and restaurant. a tune about ants.
Maury is obsessed with ants. This is his obsession. Because the ant fetish comes out.
Thank you.
looks like home to me. Skirt by my side, it looks like home to me. Lying in the gutter, that's a life for me. Because I don't wanna wash, don't wanna shave. Ain't gonna work like a goddamn slave. Lying in the gutter, in the water and the mud. Well, the lights go on, you know the lights go out. The lights go on, you know the lights go out. People in the mission, you know they like to jump and shout. They shout, I don't wanna wash, don't wanna shave. Ain't gonna work like a goddamn slave. Lying in the dirt, in the water and the mud. Well, I ain't got no address, I ain't got no zip code. I ain't got no address, I ain't got no zip code. Seat of my pants, that's where I blow my nose. Well, seat of my pants, shining like aluminum foil. Seat of my pants is shining like aluminum foil. The more you look, the more you see the soil. Because I don't wanna walk, don't wanna shake. Ain't gonna work like a goddamn slave. Lying in the gutter, in the water and mud. We'll be right back.
Clambake, Hypnotic Clambake. Stay tuned for the new Klezmer Trio and Glenn Phillips coming up. Thank you. Thank you.